Frederic Remington was an American painter. He painted during the late 1800s. He was called a realist. A realist painter paints pictures of people doing everyday tasks, like eating dinner. He was known for painting horses and cowboys. Not only did he paint beautiful, realistic pictures of horses and people, he also made 3D sculptures, just like you see here. All right, let's go ahead and review. We learned that our artist's name is Remington. He was born in America, known as a realist artist, and was famous for painting horses and cowboys.